Baltimore student accepted to all 8 Ivy League schools has made his decision.
He certainly has. Mekhi Johnson is going to Harvard. Johnson is about to graduate from the Gilman School. He also volunteers and does extracurricular activities, which certainly made him even more appealing to all those universities. Johnson says he'd like to study political science and eventually go on to law school. He was offered 22 full ride scholarships.